What's going on, guys? It's Bryce Till with my outdoor channel out here fishing in Oklahoma City. We have got a ton of rain, so have no idea how this is going to go. If you were from Oklahoma, or if you've been watching the news, you know it has just been ridiculous how much rain we've been getting. But we're out here, we're going to give it a shot and just see what happens. I got my buddy Ray with me, and we're just going to see if we can make the best of the day.
No way. My line just broke, and there went that. Unbelievable. It floats, but the current's going that way. There goes $10. I guess we're frog fishing. So I guess we're frog fishing. That was that brand new lure. Oh well. If I cast this off on my first cast, we're going home. It might be a good day. Oh, that's it for that rod.
I heard that.
I got my finger in the way.
Yep, I heard that.
Yeah, I got it out, I think. At least for now. Oh, he's running with it. Oh, Ray, did you see that? He picked it up and was running with it. I'm over here trying to get my line out. Couldn't do anything about it. Grabbed it and ran with it and was swimming that way with it. Oh well, we might get a frog fish. Fixing a backlash, losing fish. Blech. Well, I'm glad you missed. Yeah. I'm okay with that. Yeah, it's like really shallow. I don't know how deep it is where you're standing and where you're casting to, but I'm just popping this thing and it's really shallow. On a bank fishing mission. There's a, I was gonna say that might be what it is. There's a turtle right there.
Woo!
I did. No, you can have it. Okay, well after this cast, I'm gonna go up there and try to re-spool that other want to see whatever picked up here, see if they picked this up. There are turtles everywhere. Got him? Oh, man. He wasn't huge, but yeah, you had a fish on. I'm still trying to find my frog. There, I can see it clear as day. Just waiting on green line and green grass. Yeah. I knew that wasn't, like, completely stupid. But then whenever I got it, I was like, you might want to pull this in because you might lose it. And I thought, no, there's two of us. There's no way. I don't do good about stuff that requires thinking.
That explains why I was having such a hard time sticking that fish. That was only like a 6-inch bass.
Yeah.
But I did finally stick it.
Yeah.
Actually had him on the hook.
Still haven't put my hands on one yet.
No, but we saw one.
Yeah.
You gotta start somewhere.
We know they're in here.
Yeah. But technically I still am skunked.
Yeah, we both are. You catch one, Ray? Ray's got himself a fish. Did you get the hook out? I guess so. There you go. Not bad?
Nah.
Close to a pound?
Yeah. First fish of the day.
First one of the day. All right, that's cool. All right. Oh! That was a nice one, Ray. That was a good one.
Well, we decided to move. We're at spot number 2. Ray's caught one bass. I have not caught a fish yet. Ray's lost 2, and the second one was actually pretty decent. But we're in a new spot. Let's see how it goes.
As long as he's out there.
That's right. They don't come this way.
There is one 10-pound bass in this pond. I'm going to catch it. And then we're going to do a 10-pound bass catch and cook and just piss everybody off. Okay, see, I was avoiding that area because there is all kinds of just nasty stuff like that right there.
Yeah.
I figured this would be one of my last casts anyways.
Woo!
One more cast! Never give up! Well, you want to try somewhere else?
I don't know another place to go try.
We can go back to where we were. Or, I don't know. Drive around. Just pick a spot and be like, there's water. You can fish it. It's kind of what we're doing right now.
Yeah.
Well, that's gonna be it for this video. I didn't get skunked, so that's a good thing. Rake still only caught one. I only caught one, but like I said before, waters were high. We've been flooded for a little while and fishing was gonna be hard, and it was. But hey, they all count, right? Caught one bass on a Divine swim jig and I'm happy about it. So just keep following along. If you like this video, hit like. If you want to see more videos, subscribe and leave a comment. Let me know what type of videos you'd like to see. I really appreciate you guys watching. Thank you all.